My Jarl, we need to discuss the state. Markarth's collapsing trade with the other holds.
Of course there's a collapse in trade, Rerik. The Stormcloaks
guard
every road and harass every one of our patrols.
Not to mention the rebels completely control Windhelm and all of East March Hold.
Mm-hmm.
Why do you pester me with battles we can't win?
Igman's uncle.
Hello, and welcome back to the worst stream you've ever done, Witness. I don't quite remember what I was doing here. If I remember correctly, we ended up having to rage quit, in a sense. Because our mic was fucking up. Now, I think the mic's fixed. I haven't bought a new one. We think we fixed it. I've listened back over like 4 streams now, and I think it's okay. Hey, please be okay. I could cut out at any moment. It could fuck up at any moment. I'm actually not too sure. I'm really hoping it doesn't. I'm gonna keep an eye on it. Hopefully it's alright, and we're gonna continue with probably, I have no idea what, because I don't remember what train of thought I had. I'm burning. Okay. Let's go to the Shrine of Talos. Ultimate. Alright, let's go deliver me from my sleep here. Oof. Okay. It's so weird to be in such like a... Honestly, this world, like by today's game standards, it's pretty detailed, but it's obviously not that detailed.
I used to be an adventurer like you, and I took an arrow in the knee.
I don't see the arrow.
You want to give up now? Out of fear? Is that what we're going to teach our daughter?
Anyway, what I was saying was, it's weird to go from like Minecraft, which is kind of not that detailed, to this. That's what I wanted to say.
Your skin says,
"Oh, there it is." This little gold delight is going to keep us afloat for a while. Thank you. Here's something for your hard work.
Holy shit, no wonder why this bitch, bro. 1250 for a statue? Yeah, damn.
Come back whenever you need a bit of this and a bit of that.
Don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. Ooh. Keep you? Don't mind if I do. Holy shit. That's $1,200 from her. Damn, they're usually way cheaper. They usually rip you the fuck out. Bruh. Okay. Well, I'm not gonna sell it to her because
else,
fuck that bitch. Money. I might keep the ebony armor. Vampire.
Excuse me.
Hello.
Do you know anything about this house? Seen anyone enter or leave?
Nope.
Seems no one in this city has. I'm with the Vigil of Stendar. We believe this house might have been used for Daedra worship, evil rites, and so forth.
Mm-hmm.
I was actually just about to head on inside. Be good to have someone watch my back. Follow me, and keep your eyes open. Daedra are powerful creatures and tricksters. Never know what you'll find.
I think I remember this, and I might make a controversial choice here. I actually don't remember it. But I probably will either
fresh
way.
Food. No wood rot on the furniture. Someone's been here recently. But the people ask to say no one enters or leaves.
Uh-huh.
Wait, did you hear that?
No.
Came this way.
Gay way, what? That's you can't say that. Pheasant. I feel like this is not gonna go well.
That's it. Something's inside the house. Come on, we're getting to the bottom of this.
Just relax, dude. I'm robbing them. I mean, they said nobody lives here, so it's cool. Should I be concerned about this? Boethia is calling. I don't think I've ever done that, have I? Probably.
Come out. We know you're here.
Hail Satan.
There's another door. See if you can get it open.
Should I kill him? Is he gonna try to kill me?
Stendar's mercy. This isn't an ordinary Daedra. We have to get help.
Weak. He's weak. You're strong. Crush him.
What? Where'd that pussy go? What?
You first. Come on. Let's go.
No. Kill him. Crush his bones. Tear.
I'm gonna have to ask you to calm down. You'll die. Are you sure you want to do this?
Yes. Your reward is waiting for you, mortal.
Cool.
Further down.
Whoa, those are expensive. Did I one tap a rap at him, by the way? I don't remember opening this chest. Is it just me or is the color off here? Hello?
Yes, further into the bowels.
I don't know about this one, guys. Look, if it was him or me, I got a shovel.
So close. Your prize is waiting.
Wait, can I shovel stuff in this game? Hello? Ooh. Rusty mace.
Fool. Did you think Moleg Bal, the Lord of Domination, would so easily reward you?
Yeah, pretty much.
What do you see from that little cage? Speak.
It's an altar?
Yes, it's an altar.
I know that because it said
men
that.
Men would come and sacrifice the wretched in my name. The weak would be punished by the strong.
That's kind of fucked up.
But a Daedric lord has his enemies. And my rival, Boethia, had her priest desecrate the altar until you came.
Boethia.
Revenge. No, I want submission. I want the priest who did this to bend his knee and give me his soul.
I mean, that sounds pretty fair.
He comes by to perform Boethia's insulting rites at my altar, but he's been missing, captured and bound, left to rot.
She's pushing me and I can't move.
Save him. Let him perform his rite one more time. And when he does, we will be waiting for him.
Okay. Can I have this? Oh, she's scared of this dude? Wait. Is Moleg Bal her lord? It is, right? Isn't he the leader of Cold Harbor? Or is it someone else? Like there's a lot of Boethian going on here. For some reason, I thought there was a choice if I could kill that priest or not, but I guess I can, or I just have to kill him or whatever. That's weird. Molag ball. Alright, where's priest man? Go to the shrine of Talos. Wait, there's a shrine of... Fuck. Hopping here. Sorry about that. There's a shrine of Talos right here, but we're worried about secretly worshipping Talos?
The finest jewelry in all of Markarth.
What?
The bloodiest beef in the reach.
The finest jewel...
Sick. Something tells me this guy didn't actually lock this wooden sword.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
Let's figure out where we need to go for the other thing real fast. Where'd Fuckface die? I mean, get captured. Valian. Is this it? That's it. Okay, let's zoom in. I think that's gonna be best. Let's free the mans. Is it just me, or is that dude's beard shading, like, make it look like he's got a really long chin? Rest in peace. World? Looks like nothing loaded in right. Okay. I feel like I've been here. Have I no? Sun hallowed, blood cursed. God, that's such a pretty sky. How do I get him to engage with me? I've never been able to figure that out. They always just fucking fly in circles like pussies. What if I scream at him? Okay, whatever. I mean, I'd be happy to fight him if he wanted to come down and die. Oh, I forgot to sell my other shit. How much space do I have? Not a lot, all things considered. Alright, let's do some stams. Ay 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 ay, Dios míos. I really need to work on that schmithing. Archery. Wow, who would just leave this dead animal here? Like, its carcass is gonna rot, dude. You can't just do that. Absolutely despicable. Oh, that was the dead one. Alright, just in case we fall to our deaths. see anyone else. Oh, there's one. What? I'm so confused right now. How are those missing? Fuck. Everything's fine. Somebody sees me. Who's up there? There's not really anything I can do about this, honestly.
Someone there?
No. Did. Now why does bitch go and have that? I don't think I can fast travel, right? Yeah. We know they're up there. There. Wait, they just went inside. Okay, that one came back out. Calculated. Honestly, I'm really impressed with myself.
Won't be good for my crops. Never is.
Can I enhance anything here? Vampire seduction.
Get things done. I like that.
Someone who can get me to come. I like that. Wait, what? Oh my god! What the hell's going on over there? You hear that? Goddamn.
I don't
you want to buy anything
to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Deal some damage. Oh no, I don't want to buy from you. Guess you're not willing to buy that. We actually almost have full ebony, don't we? That's actually weaker. I have no reason to keep that then. I mean, I don't care, it's 50 bucks.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Hello, friend. In the market for bows and arrows for the mighty huntsman.
Those are reasonably okay. Swear to God, if that dude comes to me with that thing again, I'm gonna just kill him. Probably won't, but I should. You never know when you'll need extra arrows, so. Thank you very much for your business.
I've been looking.
What the fuck, dude?
A note from. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Fucking Calthamo. If you could just fuck off, that'd be great. Okay, I need to buy a new house, I think. I need to go to Solitude. I think that's the best house. Ooh. I guess I could build a house. It's a very good sword, I just feel like bows are cooler. Do I have dragon stuff on me? No. Okay. Oof. Who might buy this spear for what it's worth?
Herpes all right? You tried mercenary work?
Herpes all right? What? This dude might, right? You are hated and feared by all. Usroda!
Another wanderer.
There you are.
Like my father's boots.
It's scuffed calcimo.
Come to Dragon's Reach to take a look.
Ferengar's secret fire. You know what, before I sell stuff to him, can I disenchant anything I've got on me? I know that's some lost money, but whatever.
It seems this damnable conflict.
See,
I have
fucking
mutton
chops.
Of late.
Me? Jesus, dude.
I prefer.
I
had you figured for a mage.
Aww.
I think you'll appreciate this.
$608 for a god's bow. Okay. Oh, he only has $500. Do you have anything I can buy to make this like worth it? Isn't that really good? Do I own this? I feel like I don't own that. I've been meaning to learn that. Ooh. I definitely don't have that. Okay, that's enough. You can have this now. Have a nice day, ma'am.
Remember.
Watch, I have that. Letter from Grub. Hell yeah.
The best.
All right, so healing hands. Unfavorite that. Let's get that on Wrathman. A Dremora Lord. 304. I don't even have enough to use that. It's destruction, of course. Ice Storm. Oh, I have Incinerate, which I think is better than Fireball, isn't it? I feel like I've got too much stuff here. Okay. I don't know why I'm saving. Alright, let's go back. I kind of want to test that thing out, by the way. I think, if I remember correctly, it's really good. I thought it was called Blizzard for some reason. Your vampiric powers grow as you hunger. Can I dual cast this? Oh yeah, that's so good. This is the one I was thinking of. If I remember correctly, this is like the best spell in the game. Go sleep.
you come from?
Burn, baby, burn. Wait, is this thing out of charges? It has charges? No. Why does it show out of charges in the right there? This is really dark in here, isn't it? Yikes. Might have to do some mage light. She's gonna step on that and it's gonna kill me. I don't know who that is, but she dead. Like you have to come here for a Brotherhood thing, Dark Brotherhood mission. Mulagabal. There was another door back there. Nope. Fuck.
Do you need something? Let's just get this over with.
Thank you. Didn't actually mean to talk to her, but I didn't want to be awkward and be like, yeah, actually I didn't mean to talk to you, so it's this way that we didn't go yet. I feel like I'm lost. No? What? This bitch cheating. This bitch dead. Fuck. Forsworn. Oh my gosh, she has sold in a position. How did she know that's my favorite one? Wait, what? Oh, get that good nut, dude. Mmm. And they really like playing the skin flute. I feel like that's not really worth picking up. Like, I don't need money, so unless it's kind of good or absurdly expensive, I'm not going for it. Beehive husk. Uh-oh, Pescadio. I don't believe I already killed you. This was the first person to die. Wow. How's the bow getting dragged? What? Later, bitch. Oh, I didn't need that. Where'd she end up? Oh! Never mind, I'm not looking. Your boy ain't got the skills. Sleep as fuck, dude. It's not that expensive. I should have left it. Are you okay?
You there? Are you here to kill me? Slay the mighty Lowgrowth while he sits tied
Maybe.
And helpless. Rescue. No one knew where I was when I was taken. Who sent you? The Dark Mistress? She sent
what
you?
What an idiot.
Oh, wait, wait. Mullet Paul's altar? Of course. I have to get to Markarth at once. Cut me loose. Oh, freedom.
Sweet freedom.
Now get out of my way. I have a task to attend to.
Dude's kind of an ass. Yeah, we'll leave him there while we loot. Shrine of Davila. That didn't cure me of my thing, right? I'm still Vampire Man's? Please tell me I'm still Vampire Man's, okay. What do you think he would do if he saw me transform? I'd probably get bounty on me, huh? Okay, well, we'll free him in a minute. Ooh, ebony armor of invigoration. Hell yeah. Invigorate. It's kind of disgusting that he just leaves this fucking sweet roll on the shelf like that. Put that in the fridge, dude. What? What? He gone. What the fuck? Where did he go? How did he get out? I didn't unlock the door. What in the fuck? Okay. Alright. I genuinely don't know how he got out, and I'm actually pretty shook about that. I mean, that literally just ruined my immersion. I wonder if we should find him. Well, hello there. How did you get here? How did I miss that the first time? He's fast as fuck, boy. Molag Paul.
Molag Paul! You think you can best Boethia's faithful? I have won this contest before!
Ah, but I have my own champion this time, Lowgrowth.
Does he?
What? You?
Me?
Mortal, I give you my mace in all its rusted spitefulness. Crush the spirit from Logroth's bones. Make him bend to me.
Should I do it? Wait, what's she doing in there? You already give me the thing. Rusty mace.
Where'd you come from?
Hey! I'll never submit! I'll never submit!
Just submit, dude. Come on, man. Just submit. Come on. You're making me feel bad. Monster. Come on.
Worst monster.
Oh no.
You mortals and your frail, limp, pathetic bodies.
Limp.
Try it again.
What?
You'll pay for this.
I can pickpocket him. He has nothing on him.
Where'd you come from?
You. Hello. Who's that? I won't surrender.
Not sure how I feel about this.
I won't surrender. I won't.
Oh wow, free XP, dude. Fuck, this is worth it. Is he gonna die?
No more.
Man up.
No more.
Must be gone now.
I submit, more like ball.
Oh,
I
damn.
Be gone now.
You bend to me.
Yes. How'd he get out?
You pledge your soul to me.
Yes.
You forsake the weak and pitiful Boethia.
Boethia.
Yes.
You're mine now, Logroth. Kill him.
What? Me? Do I have to?
No more. No more.
Not like this.
No more.
I wish this thing didn't suck so much. Oh my god.
I don't want to stop.
Oh. The mace of Molech Baal. I give you its true power, mortal. When your enemies lie broken and bloody before you, know that I will be watching.
Okay. Should I fucking trash talk him?
Know your place, mortal, or Molech Baal may just send another champion to claim his mace from your broken corpse. Now, I have a soul in oblivion to claim. Take care of the house while I'm gone.
That was my best impression of him. If you're wondering why I did that, this is, I'm pretty sure, the best mace in the game by a massive margin. Alright. Molech Baal. Molech Baal. We're female Khajiit, right? So aren't we technically a daughter of Cold Harbor? Shouldn't he, like... I guess we're not pure blood, huh? I mean, she's the daughter. believe. Come on. It's not letting me fast travel there for some reason. Let's go up here, I guess, to the Shrine of Talos. Talos. Well, hello there.
I'm sorry to drag you into Markarth's problems, but after that attack in the market, I'm running out of time. You're an outsider. You're dangerous looking. You'll do.
Mm-hmm.
You want answers? Well, so do I. So does everyone in the city.
Mm-hmm.
A man goes crazy in the market. Everyone knows he's a forsworn agent. Guards do nothing. Nothing but clean up the mess. This has been going on for years, and all I've been able to find is murder and blood. I need help. Please, you find out why that woman was attacked, who's behind Waylon and the forsworn, and I'll pay you for any information you bring me.
What a bad gut. I don't give a fuck what he has
to
say.
Keep your eyes and ears open.
Hail Satan. Moloch Bal. It even looks like Moloch Bal. Okay. I don't feel like investigating for this. We've had this on the map for a little bit. What the fuck's Valiant Warrant? Blood starved.
That mace, get it away from me. Get it away.
You don't like it?
Take care with those flames.
Flames? Whatever you mean. Is Falion in here? Where's Falion? 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 Benoir. High moon.
Well,
Orb.
Look at you. If only everyone acted like you did.
Well, would you look at that? Where the fuck is Valiant? Is that a coin purse? Wow, it's not even stealing. Bruh. I genuinely don't know what it did, though. Blood boils. Speak to Thalia. Hello? Ygritte the Younger. Valiant.
If you're here to purchase, I have many spells available. Do come in.
Who the fuck are you? Is he always here?
My talents are much needed here in order to keep Morthal safe. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Why does everybody have the same voice, though? What? Ooh, he sold black soul gems. Now that's interesting. If he wants that, he can have it. If he wants that, he can have it. Magic suppression. Ooh, I don't think I know that. You can have that. Okay.
Take a look.
That's not what I asked you.
I know many things. I've studied things beyond the reach of most humans. Traveled the Oblivion Plains, seen things one should not see.
Mm-hmm.
I've met Daedra.
Whose kid is that?
And Dwemer, and everything in between, and I know enough to see a vampire where others would see a man.
not looking for a cure, though. I don't care.
I met several of your kind during my studies of life-extending magics. I even considered becoming a vampire myself. In the end, vampirism would endanger my ward Agni, which would defeat the intended purpose.
I'm not, though.
It is possible. I know of a ritual, but have never performed it. It requires a filled black soul gem. You will need to kill someone. When you have a gem and have filled it, return to me and I will perform the ritual. I will bring life to your dead body, vampire.
I don't want to, though.
Do you like magic? My mother and father died years ago. Thalion takes care of. I have Thalion if someday I can learn.
Get the fuck back in your house, kid.
But he doesn't like that.
Let's go to Castle Volokar to slurp some blood. So here's the thing. I'll probably do that someday. Two reasons to finish the quest, and I believe I can become vampire again. But I want to make sure. I need to like look it up. As long as I don't. Serena? What is this? How did he get here? As long as I don't cure her, I think I can become a vampire. As I was saying, as long as I don't cure her, I believe she can make me a vampire again. Somebody's here. I'm so confused. Is he up here? Roda. Yes.
What was that?
False brother.
Teamwork right there.
I think he got schleeped. Yeeted to his sleeping. I think that rhymes. He got sleeted, sleeped and yeeted. Hello there.
Do you need something?
Yes. Thirsty man. Is there a way to get potions of blood outside of here? Well, hello there.
Do you need something? Aye.
Aye, aye, Captain. Beast. There's a potions dude over here. Did he sell potions of blood by any chance? Not you. A little concerned
Do
about
you
that.
Need something? Many in the court don't bother with potions, but I keep things stocked just in case.
That's really expensive. I was gonna say I might be able to use this, but no, I can't. Not for $800.
Follow your instinct.
Whose hand is this? Whose hand is this? I was hoping he sold potions of blood. I feel like it's like the obvious thing. Okay. Skewer. That's the companion stuff. We're not on that right now. I think I remember this. I think I have done this actually. It's a fucking mess. Rinhof Dawnstar. Here I go. Let's make our way to Solitude. This is a long time coming. Just to be safe.
What?
I need to start doing stuff here so I can buy a nice house here. Move up in the world. It's like the capital, and you don't even have guards.
Positions. As far as you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother.
Hello. This is kind of disturbing.
Get on with it.
You should tell me.
His high king.
Stand back. Interrupting an execution is a serious crime.
They're all hard, Vivian.
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude. He doesn't deserve this!
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim. And all Nords! Boo!
She's just gonna walk up there?
On this day, I go to
Solitude. Kinda fucked up, guys. Oh my god. Jesus, fuck.
Mind yourself in my city, lass. This here axe in full swing is a right terrible sight.
Yeah, you don't say. That was fucked up.
Some gate guard you were.
We should have drawn it out some more. He deserved a slower death.
Y'all fucked up.
I still can't believe he knew what he
was
doing when he opened that gate.
Isn't she royalty?
If you need
I guess it's all over.
What now?
I expected...
Rogvir,
I'm a
little
bit
of a
like this.
Jesus. Can I rob him?
You stay out of trouble
waiting.
Now. The Castle Dower dungeon can break even
Jesus.
The strongest.
Oh, I have a letter for him?
For me? From whom?
Gorm.
Well now, that is something. Like hand it over, please. Good oh no. I hadn't heard from Gorm for a while, so I'd hoped he'd given up his little scheme. The last time we discussed this issue was before this damnable war broke out. Things were different then. Now, what he's asking, it's just impossible. Even if it worked, the questions and accusations
I don't even remember
cause...
the story.
Well, I'll take it under advisement. Thank you.
No problemo.
Not my finest hour. Rogvir was a fine and honorable man.
Then why'd you kill him?
Sometimes you just do what needs to be done.
That's
you don't have to hate a man to kill him. No, admittedly, it helps.
That's pretty fucked
their
up.
Their aim could be steadier, but they're battle ready. Can any man hope to be ready for a dragon? I can but hone their skills and harden their hearts. The rest is up to the gods.
Well, I guess if you put it like that, you're
my men in your prayers. They'll need them if they don't shape up.
You ain't even gonna clean this up, dog. Excuse me, you forgot something. Sir, you forgot something. Excuse me, sir. Sir? Excuse me.
Yes?
Yeah, you forgot this. You work for the city. Can you...
What happened?
Can you...
I'd read stories about the Solitude Windmill.
I didn't expect it to be that big.
I mean, just because he's spinning around doesn't mean he's a windmill, you idiot. Would you like this, sir? Oh, you're the guy who did it.
Need something. I'm the headsman here in Solitude. It's my job.
He reminds me of the brothers from the Companion.
Depends on what you
Same
mean
voice,
by
at
busy.
Least.
I'm also the head jailer in the dungeon here. Quiet job, usually. Ain't got one, but I'd fancy a chance at that Jari Ra's scrawny neck. Filthy Argonian never would have set foot in this city if High King Torig was still alive. I can tell you that.
That's pretty fucked
Keep
up, dude.
Head about you.
He's fucking racist and I don't like him. Can I pick this up? You know you can afford a septum or two. Does anybody want this?
From the castle. To just be able to see Solitude over the mountains.
I can't fucking believe they just leave his fucking corpse and his head like on the floor here. Out of curiosity, oh, I accidentally took his shit. Can I hit this? And nobody fucking cares, dude. And now his fucking corpse is naked because I accidentally fucking robbed him.
Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed, and my working days are done.
Anybody want this? Here you go, buddy. Here.
Spare some gold for a veteran?
You can sell that.
You know you can afford a septum or two.
You want that? Oh, his body goes with it too.
I'm not interested, Jari. It doesn't matter how many times you ask.
What the fuck is this game?
Think that you're missing out on some wonderful opportunities working in that world.
You know, the Winking Skeever's not just the best inn in Solitude. It's also the only inn in Solitude.
What you want?
Passing through Solitude? Maybe you're looking to make some easy gold, yes?
Yes.
It's easy to find things to sell. Things nobody will miss. Things from underground, or just left lying around in someone's house. I bet the two of us were very alike. So why not take the next step? We can help each other. My sister Deja and I are treasure hunters. We like to collect things.
Okay.
I knew you looked like a clever one. With the war, many more ships come through these docks. Loaded with weapons and pay, but few people, and they pass through dangerous waters. We have an interest in one of those boats, the Ice Runner. The Solitude Lighthouse will be guiding it in, but if its fire were to go out, the Ice Runner would run aground. What an interesting idea. I think if someone were to do something like that, there would definitely be a certain amount of loot to be shared. Yes, if someone were to put out the lighthouse fire and then meet me on the docks afterwards, I could certainly direct them to that loot. Don't worry about them. We'll make sure they wash up safe. Maybe they'll even pay us for their heroic rescue from their sad crash. Turn me in? For what? What crime's been committed?
Yikes.
I'm just making idle talk about what would most undoubtedly be a tragic event. A tragic and very, very profitable event.
Okay, then.
It would be best if we spoke little until you've completed your task.
Bits and pieces, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Oof. Well, hello there.
Biren said you got here just before.
Who the fuck is Biren?
Ends, that sort of thing.
You can have these. Sudden hallowed. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. It's actually pretty damn good. Extreme. Yeah, whatever. Not a big deal to me. Who the fuck's Biren?
A bit of this.
Baron.
Baron's my husband. He works at the forge up at Castle Dower. I barely see him nowadays, what with him filling orders for the army. No, that was an ugly affair. High King Torig's death has turned the whole town on its head.
Former.
Between you and me, he wasn't even that good a king. All of those rambling speeches about the empire this and the empire that.
Yikes.
Come back to bits and pieces anytime.
Have a nice day, ma'am. Jarl.
Hey, wanna play tag?
I believe the Bard's College is around here, is it not? Hello there.
I used to be an adventurer like you.
Till I took an arrow to the knee. They call me the gardener. Blue Palace discovered.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
So exciting when new folk come into town. I bet you've had. Maybe you need a partner, hmm? Just picture it. Two women. The dusty road, strapping men at every tavern, a fortune in gold to be claimed.
The Imperials.
Oh my god.
Bryling's obsession with honor and tradition is. Oh, most certainly. At least when Elisif herself asks. If you're inquiring whether we have concerns about her age and inexperience, let me put it this way.
Yikes.
The Thanes have every confidence in General Tullius's leadership.
What's your place in the court?
I'm Thane. In the future, you may want to gain that information before talking with someone. Risk of looking like an idiot and all that.
Maybe I'll kill you.
I must
and we'll see
court.
If you're a Thane or not.
Can't make do without me.
Hello there.
Sibyl Stentor has a grasp of magical theory that I would never have expected from a human.
Who?
Even a Breton. I make sure Erica keeps breathing.
Erica.
No, that honor is Sibyl Stentor's. A smart man steers clear of Stentor.
Says a smart woman.
And keeps himself out of the dungeon when she's having a bad day. Let's just say that the headsman's axe may not be the worst way for a solitude jail prisoner to die. Look at that. I've told you to watch your tongue, and mine is waggling. I've said enough.
Yikes.
You are free to leave.
I might kill you. Well, hello there.
Please, don't interrupt the court.
I swear.
Please don't interrupt the court.
Please don't interrupt.
There are strange noises.
Please, don't interrupt the court.
To investigate.
Then we will immediately send out a legion to scour the cave and secure the town.
What are you doing that for?
Those people will always be safe under
your eminence. My scrying has suggested nothing in the area. Dragonbridge is under Imperial control. This is likely superstitious nonsense.
Perhaps a more
temperate reaction might be called for.
Oh, yes, of course, you were right. Falk, tell Captain Aldous I said to assign a few extra soldiers to Dragonbridge.
Thank you, Jarl Elisif. But about the cave?
I will have someone take care of the cave as well, Varnius. You can rest easy.
Caveman.
You're dismissed.
I've got what I came for. I better get back to Dragonbridge.
Old school cave.
I've done my part. Dragonbridge will have extra guards. Falk Firebeard will find a way to take care of the cave.
Very well then.
I'd better
and
get
you
going.
Are?
My duty is to keep the Jarl safe. Not
fantastic. Hello.
I don't like those eyes you got. There's a bad hunger to them. You mean the Dragonbridge issue? I'll be honest with you. I was planning to let that go. Varnius is a bit jumpy at the best of times.
Yikes.
There have been reports of weird happenings near Wolfskull Cave. Travelers disappearing, odd lights. I suspect wild animals, or perhaps bandits.
Werewolves.
I don't think it's worth our time with the war going on. But if you want to clear out the cave, I'll make sure you're repaid for your work.
Fantastic.
The cave has a bad history.
Ptolemaic.
Long ago, Ptolemaic the Wolf Queen used it for necromantic rituals. That's where it got the name. That was over 500 years ago.
$100 million.
Nothing much down there now. But everyone's always convinced the cave is haunted.
Very well.
Feel free to return to me.
Hello there.
If you have business, please see Falk Firebeard, my steward. Not yet.
Not yet.
Although it is true my husband Torek was the High King, and I am his widow. Now is not the time to lay claim to such a title. This land is riven by war, and her people suffer for it. The Stormcloaks are a blight on Skyrim, and like any blight, must be purged. Only
Jesus.
Then will I take my rightful place as High Queen. Because that's what traitorous cowards do when they desire power. Ulfric coveted the High King's throne. He thought he deserved it more than Torek. And so he came before my husband and he shouted with that terrible voice, like something out of a legend or a nightmare. When Ulfric unleashed such fury, my husband, he simply ceased to be. That is all I will say, for it grieves me to speak of it.
Your fucking eyebrows freak me out, dude.
A question I am all too familiar with. One my very thanes ask often. They worry that Tullius is so focused on the war that he risks forgetting what's best for our people. The real irony is that, while General Tullius is certainly no Nord, the people of Skyrim would be lost without him.
Skyrim.
Trust is always difficult, especially for my people. Yet we must trust in Tullius's leadership.
Tullius's.
So what other choice do we have?
I don't know.
Be well. Pray for solitude and my husband.
Good
be
evening.
Quick.
Please
I have
address
little
all questions to the steward.
If I needed something from you, you would know it.
What's your problem?
Nothing. I'm busy, and I don't like being bothered unless I'm expecting something from you. Oh, don't give me that look. Fine. I suppose I can find some menial task to set your mind on. We have something of a vampire problem. Bodies have been found with blood drained. I know of a den nearby you can wipe out as a precaution. I don't expect you to be capable of even that.
What the fuck do you say, man? What?
I can teach you, but I won't be held responsible for what you do with the knowledge.
Free XP, dude. I'm guessing she wasn't.
I had you figured for a mage.
Oh, shit.
I think you'll
okay.
appreciate this.
Molag ball. You want to buy nothings from me? Three monies. I have some spare bookies I don't need, don't I? Petty. Just like me. Grand. Hello there.
I was, to my shame. The whole court was in attendance. I've seen much in my time, but that was a gruesome day. Because Ulfric needed a symbol. Someone he could defeat that represented the Empire. The White Gold Concordat. The banning of Talos worship. Torig's father, Islot, had held Skyrim together for nearly 25 years. When he died, Torig became that symbol.
Islot.
No, even after Islot died, the moot voted to make
Torig
the High
leaving.
King of Skyrim. But Ulfric was at that moot, continually talking about Skyrim's independence in terms just shy of treason.
Treason.
I don't think Ulfric knew how much Torig respected him for that. If Ulfric had asked Torig directly to stand up, to declare independence, Torig might have done it. Because the Dominion is a sleeping beast that Skyrim cannot slay alone. Because many Nords are part of the Imperial Army even now. Because the food and resources we get from the Empire are important to our people. Because even if we can't openly worship him, Talos the God was once Tiber Septim the Man, and this is his empire. And Torig wasn't ready to let it fall apart.
Well, all right then.
Vampires are clever hunters. More
I know.
Definitely.
I know. Hunter man. All right, let's go ahead and clear this. No. Join the Imperial Legion. Probably not going to be doing that anytime soon. The man who cried wolf and put it in me. Broken ore, filthy ore. Not gonna happen. There's wolf skull. Where's the other one? Delphine. Am I stupid? Hold up. Okay. Oh wow, I have a lot of stuff that hasn't been on the map, my bad. Okay, gotta do that. Broken ore, filthy ore, pine moon, forge master's fingers, okay. I'm actually not sure I can get there from here, but let's try. Moon moon. How did I not get this sooner?
Where'd you come from?
Face me, pussy. Show me what you got. Sun hollowed. Come here, Dargan. Come along. Would appear to be fighting a group of Stongard. Okay, it's Stongard. They seem to be highly resistant. Why did did that take so damn long? Okay, she sleeped. Ah, she had heavy armor. That's why she was so strong. I wish this thing would just come and fucking fight me. These things are so annoying. It makes it take like 10 times longer than it really needs to. Damn, these are really valuable arrows. I'm too thick. I don't really need that. How am I this heavy? Gold! What is this? This dude's got a new helmet. Well, this kind of sucks. There we go. Oh wow, I'm thick. What? Why isn't it working? Huh? So confused. I was at 405 without it equipped. Or whatever. Do I have any strength? There we go. Okay. I do believe there's people I can sell this to here. God, I hope there are anyway.
You spare us.
Here you go.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Nobody go and pick this up. Would have been nice if somebody just picked this up. Guess we're gonna have to stand here and wait for a few hours. My bad. Maybe I should just save this stuff instead of selling it.
What?
How did you do that?
I'm Dargenbrun.
Biren said trinkets.
Alternates, that sort of thing. Dragon Man. Ooh, I still have. Never mind. Oh, this bitch broke, bitch. Fuck. Why you gotta be broke, bitch? Damn. Still not a lot. Rough spun tunic. It's really not worth it. What the fuck? Alright. That should allow us to basically have gotten that stuff for free. Should be light
enough.
Come back
to bits and pieces anytime.
Stuff my bits and pieces anytime. Alright. White run. this is my house. Why did I steal these wooden bowls? Alright, let's just go and store this stuff for now. There we go. Alright, how do I weigh down? A lot. What the fuck? Why am I so heavy? Oh. Fuck it, dude. Ugh. We can just straight drop that. That's trash. Wow. How did I get this stuff on me? Okay, we got 18 weight from the mace. You know what? Let's put that upstairs in the good drawer. I might use this at some point, but right now we're really enjoying the bow life. Actually, you know what? I might use that pretty soon. See, the thing is, for example, with our very, very recent dragon fight, it's so much... I don't want to say harder, because it's not that hard, but it's so much more time consuming to have to chase it around with weapons. I understand that I'd still be able to use magic, or I could carry, you know, one of each type of, you know, weapon, and just deal with not having as much loot. But it's just like, it actually is inconvenient, and I hate it. How do I not have enough magic to cast that? Okay. Alright, so we'll have healing and this. Wait, the thing's right here, isn't it? Which one is this? What's going on? I can't exit. There we go. Is this Wolf Stop or whatever? I don't think it really matters which one it is. That's a spicy meatball, dude. It is drum scum. Hell yeah. Magic man. Hello? Magic man here to slay you. Hello? Oh, I didn't mean to take that actually. Excuse me, magic man here.
Who's there?
Uh-oh. I should probably switch to firebolt. That's what a smart person would do.
Huh? Yay!
Who's there? I knew I
was. Did you just get one tap of rapid? Yo, this dude cheating. Give magic. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh. She just got yeeted. Oh fuck, I can't attack because then Serena will be pissed. I mean Serana, sorry. Burn, baby, burn. I forgot I had Whirlwind Sprint on. God, I'm brain dead. Done and done. What are they doing here? Ooh, coins. I have to ask you to calm down, sir and or Anna. I don't need your shit. Move along, sir. Hello? What's that? What is that? Draw Augur Scourge? That looks more like an Atronach to me. Boy. Alright, I'm gonna have to ask you to calm down. We'll take the long way. Never mind, there's no long way. Okay, she's just going straight in there. Can't say I approve. Yay! Quite the scourge. Wolf skull runes. Ruined. It's ruined. My day is ruined. Oh fuck. Yay. How am I not yeeting upon him with a furious vengeance? I know there's some down here directly, right? Probably shouldn't stand here because she will push me off. You've made a horrible mistake. What? What if I do that? I don't believe you. How are these missing? It was literally the same shot. Draugr Deathlord. What? How do I get down there? Ah.
What?
Your death. Grass pod. Metabot. Death Lord Nord. Ooh. I'm surprised they can block that. $93. Not bad. For a piece of shit. Pizza shit. Uh-oh, Pescadio. Well done. Was that 93 or 3 earlier? Fuck. I'm gonna have to fight Padme, aren't I? Where the fuck the little bitch his name was. I don't. He about to come right about here. You're dead. Death Lord. Death Lord deaded.
Yes! Yes! Return me to this realm!
What? Hello?
As our voices in you, the blood of the innocent binds you, Wolf Queen.
Wolf pussy.
Summoned with words bound by blood. What? What are you doing? You fools! You
Uh-oh, wolf pussy. Necromancer. That's some crazy wolf pussy. So they're trying to summon her and revive her, but
something
then control
is wrong.
Her.
There is an intruder.
Hello? Intruder? Intruder alert, intruder alert, alert. Hello?
Did you hear something?
Hello? Fantastic work, gentle sirs. Ooh, looks like you shouldn't have been shit, mate. Sorry. Sorry. Oh no, you're dead. Ritual master. Who am I supposed to talk to? Hello? That's some weird looking wolf pussy, I'll give it that. I was really hoping I would blow more of them off to their deaths, but I guess not. Okay. Ebony armor. I guess we'll save, but oh, we're done. Alright then. Guess no wolf pussy for us. There's something here. Alright then. Oh, this is exit. For some reason, I remember talking to Wolf Pussy. Alright then. Blue Palace. Well, that's an interesting looking helmet. Kinda looks like the Dwemer shit. They just rob your garden right quick, bitch.
What?
Ooh.
Destruction magic's fine. Just don't go burning down any buildings.
Help. Help. About time he gets the fuck out me way. Get out me mum's claw. Hello there.
You've returned. Good.
Yes?
What did you find at Wolf Skull Cave? Portema herself?
Yes?
Please tell me you stopped them.
Yes?
You've done a larger service to the realm than you could possibly know. A resurrected Potema. I shudder at the
thought. Who cares about the pot sticker, dude? Just a pierogi.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. She still mourns greatly for her husband, High King Torik. So she leaves many of the courtly details to me.
Mm-hmm.
That remains to be seen. By rights, she has a legitimate claim as High Queen of Skyrim.
High Queen Hrothgar.
She must have the support of the other Jarls for that claim to have any meaning. Should they accept her rule, we will have peace.
Very well, then.
Anyone with a stout heart like yours is welcome.
Please, my duty is to keep the Jarls safe.
Jarl. Did he just call me a sick blood? Does he know I'm a vampire? How the fuck? Also, that's extremely insulting, sir. Let me check how much I weigh. Yeah, kind of a lot. That's alright, though. I can't imagine us getting too much good. So, let's head to Wolf Pussy Cave here. Struta. Oh no, this is not where I want. Let's go to Volskeek. I believe that was one of the Dark Brotherhood members. It's just a pierogi, sir. Please calm down. What?
I'm okay with the dark. I've spent more than my share of time in caves already.
What? Let's go ahead and switch to the other ones, because we can make those really easily. This is a lot of work. Well, hello there. I showed them a true vampire. Oh, she took. Oh no, I got it. It's already dead, right? Oh, she rezzed him. Alright then. Warm reverter. Oh no, she read someone else, I think. This is the master. Vader. Guess they should have probably transformed into their lord form, huh? Nothing here at all. Filthy Nord. So are we done here then? Yep. We gotta tell Septimus Sybil or whatever the fuck her name is. She got a fat pussy. I should probably change off of Vampire Lord. Again. Free at last? Free at last. And did she say that? Oh, that was the vampire. Well, that's gonna be there forever. Nobody's gonna sweep that up. Sweet. Hello there.
I have so very many ways to deal with people. Filthy creatures, aren't they? Living in the darkness like they do. So uncivilized. I prefer
fire. She has vampire eyes.
Here, for your trouble. And I suppose I should show you a little about illusion magic for free, shouldn't I?
No. Illusion magic, shit. She's 100% a vampire,
by
the way.
Take care of yourself, and always remember, the world is... Huh?
She's a fucking vampire!
It's so... You're trying my patience. I was a member of the court during the reign of Torg's father. It was Torg who appointed me to the position. I like to think I've aged well. I'm certainly wiser than I once was. And I know when one should speak, and when one should hold their tongue.
Ah. So she is a vampire.
Stay guarded. You never know what could be out there.
Do you have business with the court? I am the Jarl Steward. If you have
There's
court business to tend to.
Personal.
Personal.
Something you would do for me.
Oh, goddamn. Alright, take me to the bed.
Volk told me what you did for us at Wolfskull.
Oh.
He says you're someone we can trust. As you may know, Talos worship is outlawed in the Empire.
Mm-hmm.
When we buried my husband, I made offerings to all the gods, except Talos. I would like you to take an item of his, a war horn handed down from his father, and place it at a shrine of Talos.
Sure.
Thank you. It would mean a lot to me.
I mean, I get paid, brother. Who the fuck cares? She give me the horn? Because I'm going to give her the horn. You know what I mean. Wow, this is a side quest. Are you serious? This is like, she's the biggest NPC in the game. Alright. Whatever. She's literally High Queen. Ygritte. Shrine of Talos. Is it here by any chance? Ah, that's a evidence man. There's Boethius as their Dargon. Discover the Nirn roots. Where is the shrine? Is it just like some random shrine? I can take it to anyone? Oh. Okay, so we're gonna be. Oh. Okay. My bad. Wait, can I fast travel from here? I always forget. Let's go to Whiterun. I believe we have some. Fuck. Some business there. Because I believe I have some ebony armor on me, right? Vampire Man. Doing the queen a favor? Question mark? Personal favor? As a blood-starved vampire, you are hated and feared by all.
Your skin's as pale as the snow. You scared of sunlight or something?
Yeah. It burns and sears my flesh. Or so I've been told. Ebony. Oh, that's a quest item? What? Huh. I guess all my weight was from that one piece of armor. Makes sense. Doesn't, but it makes sense. This seems shorter. Ah, fuck. It's not. Before I go do this, I will be right back. Terribly sorry. Only be a minute. feet. Sorry about that. Oh fuck. Actually, let's get our ice storm and that. Let him do his thing for a little bit here. What is that? The fuck? Little fucking fish is eating my ass, dude. It's not even a good way. What is that? Is that Serana killing something? It was. Or are there Dawnguard up here? Oh, it's Wolf Pussy. Oh, sick. This is a really good spell, but it uses all of my magicka. Maybe I'll go into cost reduction measures for it. Uh-oh, Pescadio. Oh fuck. I'm shook. Alright, I didn't get a chance to do this. Okay. Should be right there. What? Ah, here it is, Billy's. Place Torbjorn. I mean, she's just gonna. I can take it back. I can take it back. I don't want it though, because I don't think it's worth anything. I don't really get anything out of having that. Wow, who would just kill this animal like that? It's unreal to me. They would just leave its rotting, stinking corpse right there. All frozen and shit too, like there. It was clearly a powerful mage and that was just a helpless little cunt. It's just ridiculous. Like, it boggles my mind that someone's willing to do that.
It's so good to see you again.
It is?
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
May they? May they, may they. Oh damn. I knew it. I'm going to her bed, boys.
If you have business, please see Falk said I could count on you.
Falk
you have more than earned the right to purchase property and take the next step to becoming a Thane. Speak to Folk when you have the funds, and thank you.
Funds? My Jarl.
There is room in my court for a new Thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold, and who owns at least one piece of property in my city. You help my people and purchase a house from my steward, and I'll make you my Thane.
Jesus.
Good luck to you.
3 out of 5.
Well.
Well, thankfully she counts as one of the people. Whoop pussy, huh?
My husband.
She wants me to be her next husband. Thanks for the 14 bucks, idiot. Oh, hello. You're the whiny bitch, ain't you?
The Imperials are good.
Do you have business with the court?
What?
Splendid. There's a house available right now. Very well. Just let me know when you have the necessary funds.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Anyone with a stout heart like
I thought it was 15.
Welcome. Here.
Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concerns.
Hello, pussy.
I understand what's best for
I don't.
And Jarl
I can always find time to share
I can't.
With the warrior.
They simply can't.
Mm, don't like those eyes you got.
I don't give a fuck.
Oh, hello. Just
well, hello there. Don't mind me just picking some flowers.
So, you could cast a few spells. Am I supposed to
I'm actually a master magician. I don't like you.
Everyone
His name's
knows
Odor, for fuck's sake.
The real power
Odor!
Ellison?
Yeah, fucking Meliodas here. Alright, we need to get some good money. I don't think so. Good luck. Oof. It got me thinking, maybe I'm the dragon pussy. Can we just rob this person? Is this a house we can buy? No, this is Eric. Then that's it. We just robbed ourselves, fuck. I believe this is it, right? No, this is Breitling. Holy shit, I'll take a Breitling any day. Fucking lovely. I think they have a nice pilot's watch, I think. That's them, right? I don't know, they all make them, fuck it. It's just this style. Yalla. Yalla at ya, boy. This is it, then. Proud Spire Manor, yep.
Destruction magic.
Wait, can I break into it? No, requires key. Okay, so I swear I heard a voice in there. We need 25 G's. I think we probably have a few grand in dragon bones and like junk equipment we don't need, but let's just do some side missions, see what we can get. I think we'll get there eventually. I'm pretty sure the smith in this city needs some help. There he is. Hello there.
Seems there's no end to the needs of the Imperials. I think I would, if it weren't for my son and my wife.
And my
oh,
pussy.
Sema would have my hide
say my
if
name,
I
say my
suggested
name.
I might step foot on a battlefield. You think Stormcloaks and Legionnaires are dangerous?
Not really.
It's almost all I have time for these days. The men training here in solitude, and the troops out in the field, they all need weapons and armor. But I'm not telling you anything you don't already know. To be honest, no. But High King Torig supported them. And now, her lady Elisif has thrown in with them. You could say I'm a king's man at heart. I guess that's Jarl's man now.
Jarl.
My loyalty lies with solitude. So, where Jarl Elisif leads, I follow.
Interesting.
The finest weapons and armor.
Anything to sell? Not really. Do I have...
Anytime you need arms or arms.
I don't think I have... Yeah, I don't have...
Never rests.
One... You can buy it then. Look. Take a look. It's in a book, you stupid bitch. Alright then.
Keep safe, and always wear your armor.
No. Fuck you. Dwarf pussy, huh? Still don't know what that stuff's for, by the way. Okay. I don't think I have any hides. I mean, I could buy stuff from them, I just don't really want to. I believe this is the end, right?
I'm a little busy at the moment. I've got all sorts.
Oh no, this is Alchemist. Okay. So let's make some expensive shit, I guess. Will this be expensive? Not really. Oh! Free money, Billies. Whoa. Oh no, I don't want to use fire salts, my bad. I'm so sorry about that. I fucked that one up. Even though I haven't gotten back to doing it, I should. I stand by that. Wait, what? That was weird. You filthy warbler. I hate when it does that. It throws me off. Fuck it. I'm giving up on that. Fortify sneak's probably pretty expensive, yep. Fortify health? What? A grand for a scuffed potion? Are you insane? No. I feel like there's no way she has enough money to cover all this. Alrighty. Guess that'll do for now.
You're a traveler, correct?
Oh.
Have you been to Whiterun?
Yes.
Wonderful. I hadn't really hoped to run into someone who'd been there. My daughter, Fura, was assigned to Whiterun after she joined the Imperial Army. I was hoping you might have met
her. Didn't she serve in the court?
I haven't heard from her lately. I've tried talking to Captain Aldous, but he hasn't been any help. Oh, that's very sweet of you. Anything you can find
on
Captain Aldous would be welcome news.
Welcome to Aldi's. Alright, she trains in alchemy, which means we don't get to make money from this.
Execution. Perhaps, but necessary. My cousin Fira is somewhere out there in Skyrim right now, fighting Ulfric Stormcloak and his damned insurrectionists. She wouldn't have to be there at all if it weren't for Rogvir. And
okay.
My aunt wouldn't have to worry about her daughter. You really don't know?
No.
He lets Ulfric Stormcloak escape solitude. Ulfric rides in, murders the High King, and Rogvir lets him ride right back out. Most people head over to the Winking Skeever.
Ugh.
If you're not interested in music or drink, you can at least talk to Corpulus. He can fill you in on any of the latest gossip.
Weird.
People to see and places to go, huh?
It's good to see.
Oh, she does have stuff for sale. Okay. And she's poor. Fuck. Fucking poor people. Okay. Probably don't really need that. This is like the worst part of my streams, I feel like. That and my gameplay. Alright, I guess we'll have her train me. What?
These days, we have more people like... Ah, welcome. No. Mostly, I'm just a simple herbalist.
Oh, fuck.
Lami over in Morthal. Take a look.
So she's too poor for our potions, then. Damn. It's fine. Alright. I actually don't think these people have their money back yet.
Welcome to the center of the world.
Who?
Yes, my older brother. And the person you probably want to be speaking to right now.
Not
but really, since Torig's death, Falk Firebeard wields the true power of the Jarl's Court. My brother is nothing more than a pompous little fop.
The fuck's a fop?
Oh, if you're looking for a good attitude, go see the bards. They'll fake it for you if nothing else. If you're looking for truth instead, see Noster. He's a good example of what life has to offer. And if you're just looking to feel good, go get some spiced wine from Yvette. But whatever you do, just leave me alone.
I might kill you.
We'll speak again later, if we... Watch it!
Bitch.
Take a good look around.
My FOV change?
If not, let me know. I might have it stored away.
Okay. Am I doing it wrong or something?
Beren said trinkets,
odds and ends, that sort of thing. Alright, let's sell her some shit. I know I could like maximize the money I get from them, by the way. Ain't nobody got time for that. I feel like I'm missing something here. I feel like frenzy potion shit. Brave. Whatever.
Come back to bits and pieces anytime.
I almost instantly pressed E on that to steal it. She would have been pissed. Okay. I don't think anyone else here will buy that. She said Morthal. This bitch might have some good potionry. Wait, did I level? I don't think I did. I did. Stamina. Actually, I should have gotten Magicka. Oh well. Destruction, please. Let's destroy some good puss, dude. Come on. This is starting to piss me off, dude. There we go. That took like 6 minutes. I guess we'll turn this in since we're here.
If you have business with the...
I am the Jarl.
I do what I can to see that Idgrud's...
I am the Jarl
too many
now.
Bother my wife with their petty problems, and then don't even understand the advice she gives them.
I don't think I've ever seen that guy before.
Tamriel is full of wisdom and magic, if one is willing to look for it.
I've helped two
then
people.
By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Hjalmarch. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
I grant you this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office.
I don't want it.
I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now.
What's wrong with the common rabble? Huh? Huh? Bitch.
Until next time.
Is that it? I thought I got money. Fuck it, dude.
The only thing that matters to me is keeping my wife safe. Hmm?
I've been looking for you.
You have?
Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. It's from Falk Firebeard at the Blue Palace. Ooh, you've got friends in high places.
I do.
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Yes.
Thank you, sir and or madam. Falk Firebeard. Consider adoption? Constance Mickle. In these days in... Wait, what? Honor Hall Orphanage? I ain't adopting no kid. Who the fuck do you think I am? Is this it? No. Would it be like a letter from... Falkbeard, there it is. I mean, Falkfirebeard. Over the last few days, we'd had some disturbing information come to light regarding the events at Wolfskull Cave and the summoning and binding ritual you interrupted there. Given your involvement with that event, I'm asking you to return to Solitude to help us once more. I'm wary of putting all the details in print. Please come to see me at the Blue Palace. Sincerely, Wolf Pussy. Yeah, no problem, dude. Let me just make some money, dude, because fuck your kingdom. Money man. This bitch ain't here, I'm robbing her again. Simple as. I don't need that troll school. Look, if she wanted my business, she wouldn't be getting robbed right now. Simple as that. So she sent people to kill me at one point. Oh, she's a fucking skooma dealer, dude. Ridiculous. I had to kill her just for that. Wabajack. Alright, before we go help them, we have the utmost important stuff to do. Sell our potions.
What?
By all I hold sacred, that's a shout. Like the rapier from their mountains.
For a dragon to attack Kanye.
For a dragon to attack Kanye.
Grove. Why?
Got something for just about everybody in here.
For every wolf pussy.
You look
rather take a look.
Oh wow, she got some good money. Okay. Now she don't.
Of a sort.
Let's pay for it.
If I had a septum for every case.
Wait, what?
There's nothing more I can teach you.
Makes sense. I swear that looked like a little girl like crying on that bench. That got me shook.
Hail, companion.
Hail, Satan.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for.
Every yeah, I just found Serana.
Odds and ends.
How'd she get in here? Thing. This bitch only got that 750 gold. Bruh. It's like one potion. Why would he want that? That's kind of weird. Wow, that's so much money. Whatever.
Do come back.
Do come on back. Alright, how much do I weigh? Yeah, it's enough, I guess. What you want, girl? I think most of that weight's in potions, unfortunately.
Be careful.
Shut the fuck up or I'll kill you. Where's Folklore? Whatever the fuck his name is.
So exciting when new folk come into town.
Is it though?
I bet you've had plenty of adventures.
Have I? Where is Falkbeard? Hello? Hey, fuckface. Hey, fuckface. Hey.
Please address all questions to the steward, Folk Firebeard.
Hello.
It's so good to see you.
The courier must have found you.
Yes.
Yes, old friend. I'm
old
afraid
friend.
It's
we just
not
met like 3 days ago.
When you broke up the binding, Potema escaped. Some of her minions.
Mm-hmm.
Steer says she's still in spirit form, or we'd all be dead already. You've already done us a service in stopping the binding, but I need you to go talk to him to see if Steer can tell us what
to
do next.
Steer? Who?
He's Solitude's priest of Arcay. He's the one who figured out Potema was still around.
Fucking pierogi, huh?
As much as you can.
Damn pierogies.
I wish you well, friend. Be careful.
Be quick.
Oh.
I have little patience. I have so very many ways to deal with.
Does she buy potions?
Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
No, but she does buy shitty jewelry. And I have quite a bit of stuff I'm not gonna use for a while anyway. Yeah, whatever, you can have it. I don't care. Why
take
is her
care
mouth
of yourself
open?
And always remember, the world is ripe with people looking to spill your blood.
Speak to Steer. He can help.
I drink blood. Blood Man. Pretty sure that's an anime, right? Enemy. The enemies of society. You know what? I'm gonna guess I have to accept the mission. Speak to Stender, priest of Arcay.
What?
You know, that reminds me. I believe I unlocked a new shout. Faster weapon strikes. Honestly, I actually don't really feel like I want that, or any of them. Is that the bird or a dragon shadow? Dargenbrin? Oh, you know what? That's probably what I'm hearing. I think I have to go into the sewers for this dude.
You,
well, hello there.
You help me. You help people, right?
What do you want?
Please.
Here.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
If I give him another piece?
My master has abandoned me. Abandoned his people. And nothing I say can change his mind.
Masters?
Now he refuses to even see me. He says I interrupt his vacation. It's been so many years. Won't you please help? Last I saw him, he was visiting a friend in the Blue Palace. But no one as mundane as the Jarl. No, no. Such people are below him.
Okay.
No, he went into the forbidden wing of the palace to speak with an old friend. Said it had been ages since they had last had tea.
Oh, spill the tea, sis.
Oh, you need the hip bone. It's very important.
What?
No entering Pelagius's wing without that.
Hip bone? Oh. Oh. I think
oh,
I remember
you
this.
Just don't understand. Without him, I am not free. Without him, I am doomed. All of his empire shall fall into chaos. All right, then.
I think I remember this.
Can I
Wabbajacks. Hello there.
You must be the one Falk spoke so highly of. Welcome.
You mean Rogvir? Yes, I made an appeal to Captain Aldous. He allowed Rogvir
no,
to have
corpses
a
in the street.
Burial, as is the custom. You mean Rogvir? Yes,
what?
I made an appeal to Captain Aldous. He allowed all my life. I practically grew up in the hall.
Are
my
you
father
dead?
And mother were the priest and priestess of Arke before me, you see? I believe I was put here to protect this place from the darkness that pervades solitude.
What darkness?
This city has a long history of madness and murder. The Wolf Queen.
Pelagius.
The death of High King Torik, and now public executions.
It's actually not that much,
all
things considered.
My books stories, have no doubt, as pretty as its streets are.
It's like four encounters in 500 years. Pretty good.
Is drawn to solitude.
Like, I'm not even joking, that's pretty good statistic.
Former Queen of Solitude, and one of the most dangerous necromancers in recorded history.
Same.
She was responsible for the Empire's near collapse almost 500 years ago. I believe I have a book about her.
Mm-hmm.
Summoned in spirit form is not raised from the dead. She'll need help before she can return to the living. For the moment, the Wolf Queen has
what
retreated to a place filled with dead, eager to serve her. She has gone to her old catacombs. A few days ago, one of her servants busted through a wall into the Temple of Divines. We'll need you to go into the catacombs themselves.
Okay.
Good. Being at the summoning created a connection to Potema. You are the one to do this. I can provide you with some help with her minions.
No, I'm good.
As to Potema herself, find what's left of her body.
Turn undead.
Remove it from the catacombs and bring it back to be sanctified by RK.
I don't think I need to know anything.
Unrepentantly evil and nasty, of course, but also astonishingly brilliant, and obviously quite a necromancer at her end. She was always so close to being Empress, but despite her machinations, it was never to be hers. Ironically, if she were alive today, she'd be the only living member of the Septim bloodline. By all rights, she would now be Empress.
Okay.
May Arke bless.
All good for her, fucker.
Long life.
Can I rob you?
Watch what you're doing.
Does he not want me in here? I'm supposed to follow him, right?
You know what needs to be done, is it?
I guess not. My bad. Defeat Padme.
Excuse me.
Dun dun dun. I hear one more. Is this not where I'm supposed to be going? RK. Oh, steel, no. I thought he said they broke through the wall in the Hall of the Dead. Alright then. Did he go upstairs then?
You know what needs to be done. Is there something more you need?
Alright.
May Arke bless you with a long life.
I guess let's go outside? Defeat the Ptolemaic River. The Ptolemaic. That's the bard place. Bard people. Sit in here. Temple of the Divines, yep. My bad. Pretty sure I did that the very first time I did this years ago. Didn't know that was gonna be stealing, my bad.
As High Priest of the Eight Divines, I bid you welcome.
Denethar. Kinnereth. Akatosh. I'm gonna guess the missing one is Talos, right?
Your skin's as pale as the snow. You scared of sunlight or something?
Yes.
Remind us of our place.
There we go.
Let us walk in the step.
Not quite. I thought I saw a money bag or something. Oh, it's that.
I was always taught to avoid these types of ruins. I think I see why now.
This is like a fucking house, dude. What are you talking about? Wait. What?
You've arrived at last. The heroine who prevented me from being bound returns.
Hello.
To my fold.
Is this you?
I have much to thank you for, little one. When you die, I will raise you, and you can take your place by my side.
I am unkillable. I am Vampire Man.
Where'd you come from?
Perhaps you should reconsider and take your place by my side. I could go for some nice good wolf pussy, as it were.
Where'd you come from?
Let's go ahead and trade out for that. Don't want to summon Boonvir. Vampire Night Stalker, huh? Vampire fight. She okay? What's it called? Healing Hands? Oh, she resists? Alma? Guess I wasted my money on that, sorry. It's worth the money. Not much. Pretty much everything here seems to be undead, so let's use fire magics. Hello? Burn, baby, burn. You fucking cunt. And vampire man, you can't do this to me. Bloodmen. Elfmen.
Who's the- I knew I heard something.
Hello? That was kind of weird. My magic wasn't working. Magic man. Wait, is there a bunch of stuff on these walls? Fuck you, dumb bitch. Burn, baby, burn. Burn, burn, burn. Vampire pussy. Is he resisting that because he's restless or because he's underwater? I love that. Not really sure what happened there. Oh fuck. Hello? Bye. Is that creep? No. I guess I'm the only creep around here. Do I have incinerate on? Oh wait, I don't have enough. That's right. It's okay. What about fire?
Where'd you come from?
Sorry about that. Let's change one aisle. Oh, that's hers. I was like, oh shit, they're sneaking up on you, look out. Was I supposed to do that? I feel like I wasn't supposed to do that. She got it. To the Ptolemaic here. Here we go. Oh, I'm so sorry about that, Serana. You okay? Boot throw that, bitch. It's actually pretty insane how much stronger that crossbow is than like everything. Okay. It's a potential solution for this. What if I use this? Oh shit, bitch! You cheating bitch! For some reason, I wasn't foos rowing. Alright, just in case. And I would need that. God damn. How'd she dodge that? This bitch cheating. Yay. That'll do, pig. That'll do. These dudes are pretty strong, so I'll give them that. Wait, how much was that armor? Oh, 175. I was like, 475? Bitch, what you mean, bitch? Hello? Is she sleeping here or something? What the fuck? Alright. Ah, that's where we'll be exiting, I suppose. Come on. Come on. Oh, it's bugged out. Fuck. Alright, let's just... let's try and reverse it. Get out of the way. This is such a dumb puzzle. I'm sorry. Oh, it's a crystal. Oh, fuck. Okay. What? That bitch shot me after it was deaded. That kind of sucked. Now, why is there ice in my leg? Ooh, ebony sword. Bay Falcon. Good lord. Not even the right day, brothers. What y'all doing is. Hmm. Oh fuck. Not more damage than I thought. Where's her corpse? Oh. The Song of Pelennial. The Perennial Falcon. I think that's a thing, right? Yay.
Knew I heard something.
Uh-oh, Pescadio.
Done and done. Where'd you come from?
Oh, come on!
Owie. Wait, was that not her resurrection? I was holding back because I thought that was her resurrection. What? Well, I'm pretty sure she just killed it, though. Okay.
Not much further. Come to me. Serve me in death.
I only serve in life. That's it? There's a lot of death here. I'll give her that. Oh, thank you. Oh no. Guess maybe she should have tried to attack me before I robbed her of all of her good stuff, huh? Let's get that good arrow out.
You've come far, but can you stand against my inner council?
Probably not, no. Owie. Can I open this? No. Where is it? Oh.
Don't applaud yourself too soon.
I don't think she can miss, which I don't really appreciate. Is that hers? No. I don't think that's hers.
Rip the eyes from her head.
Her. Her? I'm with her. She okay? Oh, it's the Death Lord. Where's the Edge Lord? Can we, stamp poison him? Poison. Poison, 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 poison. We can, yes we can. Poison over average stamina. Okay, he resisted that. Will he resist normie scum poison? He resisted. resisted that. Let's just fucking kill him then. Yay. Oh, that's why he was so good. Ebony Greatsword. That's some pretty nasty damage from your boy. We're too late. Or something.
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
Sick. So she's Dargenbron. I can't shoot her. This one? Nope. That sleeper? I think I did. Either that or Serana's gonna be pissed. That's it. Pussy. Her fucking mans did better. Legend of Crately House. That's it. Come on, bruh. You call it a loot? Kind of fucking shit, witch queen ass, looking ass, you know? Come on. You can do me one better than that. Really, all I have to say about that. Hide helmet, huh? Hide this.
Where'd you come from?
Where'd you come from? Right there.
Who's there?
Oh fuck, he's a death lord. No. Oh fuck. Why did Twitch just give me a notification? Why did Twitch just give me a notification? I am so confused. He's like, what is this notification, Twitch? I already knew I was live. It's only been 2 hours and 47 minutes. Thank you. Ooh, steel bolt. Alright, so we thick right now. We like dumb thick. Let us fuck. There we go. Alright, we're out in Skyrim. Fantastic. Well, hello. Yay! Look at it go. Wow. Well, alright then. I don't know what this is. Ow. Almost died. It's still going. Let's step near it and then step away. I just want to unlock it. Dainty slowed. How about a dainty load for my slowed here? Alrighty. So we solved our problem. Head on down to the Olive Garden. Get some breadsticks. Okay. Don't want to accidentally shout someone to death. What do you mean? I'm the Dargenbrin. Alright, let's head over to Priestman.
Please, take pity on an old madman.
If you're sane enough to know that you require pity, you're not a madman.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. You've returned.
I have her remains.
These things do have a way of working out when people take action. I'll sanctify the remains. In case Falk doesn't make it clear, Solitude owes you a debt of gratitude.
That's cool. I do this shit all the fucking time. Like, no shit. It's like 20 times a day. I don't understand why everybody just has so many fucking problems in this country. It's ridiculous. I mean, no wonder why Ulfric was always shouting. He's just angry at all the problems.
By all I hold sacred, that's a shout.
What? Me? Oops. Roda. Oh, this is that whiny dude, isn't it? Fuck out of the way. I got actual business. I'm not some scuffed thing like you. I handled my pierogies.
Do you have business with the co-
You've done a great thing today.
No problem.
It doesn't matter who you support in the war, but Tama would have been a blight on the land for both sides. Without you, this would have been a disaster. I should have paid more heed to Varnius's warnings.
Who?
I won't make that mistake again. Take this payment.
Jarl.
Jarl would thank you, but she very much wants to keep Potamus' return quiet. Make no mistake, we consider you a protector of solitude.
What's on the floor back there? Like a bunch of fruit?
Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concerns.
There's a bunch of fucking food on the floor. I think there's normally a table right here. That's the problem. Okay, we mega thick right now. We dumb thick. Nope. We have Nicholas. Nicholas, please. Nicholas. Nicholas? Nicholas. I know I have a necklace. Hello? Don't I have a necklace with 16 carry capacity on it? Or am I stupid? What? What? I swear to God, I have a necklace with 16 carry capacity. Where is it? I'm losing it. Did I drop it? What? Did I put it away thinking that I'm brain dead? Well, or maybe I put it away instead of that 17% thing. The amount of lost that I have right now is ridiculous. Am I blind? Okay. All right. My bad. Could have swore I had one. How much money do I have? 17 grand. Not enough.
You direct those concerns to me. Hmm?
I guess we'll ask about.
Absolutely not. That wing has been sealed for hundreds of years, and for good reason.
Pelagius.
They say the ghost of Pelagius the Mad still haunts it. Ghost or not, there are reminders of his dark rule that are best left buried away.
Okay.
I'll make an exception for you, but do not bring anything out when you leave. Too many dark deeds transpired in those halls.
Thank you. You're a good man.
I won't forget what you've done.
I'm obviously not going to do that right now. I gotta sell a ton of shit. I'll probably potion up and like travel to Whiterun so I can sell stuff easier. Because there's a shop right by there. But I'm probably going to do that next stream, so I'm going to be ending the stream now, so thank you to anyone who stopped by. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it. See you in the next one. Feel free to follow me here or on Twitter if you want to know when I'm going live, or if for some reason you're watching this on YouTube, you made it this far, consider subscribing. You can leave a comment, tweet at me if you have suggestions, tips, things you want me to do, games you want me to play, all that good stuff. Or you can just call me a cunt, whatever works for you, but Either way, like I said, that's it for tonight. So thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Obviously, the next one. And until then, let's go kill some more pierogi. And also, bye.